The Arima Market has been closed for a thorough cleaning by the Borough Corporation. One group of people who are not happy about this move is the vendors, who say closure of the facility will put them out of work, causing them to lose money. At the market this morning, president of the Arima Open Market Vendors Association, Junior Lewis, said the borough's request for them to disband their stalls to facilitate the cleaning process came without prior notice.
We understand there are rats in the market as well as...
And that was the Arima mayor there in that sort. We'll try to get the sort from the vendors in a later newscast. We'll just let you know that the last time the market was closed for what the corporation said was routine cleaning was February of this year. Now, the Arima mayor, Lisa Morris Allen Julian, has responded to the protest action put on by vendors of the Arima market this morning, saying the corporation did communicate their position with the vendors before taking any action. She said it is critical that the market be cleaned, and she also said many vendors have outstanding rental payments owed to the corporation.
We understand there are rats in the market as well as roaches, and we need to make sure that the market is sanitized and sterilized for our purchases as well as the vendors. The fact is, we have made concessions to the vendors. We told them, and I'm sticking with that, we formed a committee for the vendors who cannot meet their commitments, that we can find a way that they could be able to pay and to continue selling in the market.